The Eddystone Lighthouse is a lighthouse that is located on the dangerous Eddystone Rocks, 9 statute miles, 14 kilometers, south of Ramehead in England. While Ramehead is in Cornwall, the rocks are in Devon and composed of Precambrian gneiss. The current structure is the fourth to be built on the site. The first and second were destroyed by storm and fire. The third, also known as Smeaton's Tower, is the best known because of its influence on lighthouse design and its importance in the development of concrete for building. Its upper portions have been re-erected in Plymouth as a monument. The first lighthouse, completed in 1699, was the world's first open-ocean lighthouse, although the Cordouan Lighthouse preceded it as the first offshore lighthouse.